Hi, this is Dr. Stephen Bracci. I'm going to talk to you about how to avoid fake-looking lips and how to get natural-looking lips. The first thing I want to go through is why do people, we hear this all the time with celebrities, and there's always this accusation of getting, why do they have fake-looking lips? Why does people go get treatments and it looks distorted? The main reason why people's lips look distorted, one of the main reasons, is having had injections of silicone in the past. Silicone is a cosmetic filler that's made up of a plastic. And the thing about silicone is that it gets bigger and bigger as time goes on. So even if you get good results in the beginning with silicone, there's no prediction on how it's going to look in the future because the silicone tends to keep the inflammatory process and actually leading to scarring underneath the skin and the lips get bigger and bigger. So I always advise people against silicone. The other biggest mistake that people do is when they go get fillers is they actually just fill in the lips themselves without being mindful of the areas around the mouth. If the areas around the mouth are deep and we fill these lips, it doesn't look right. It doesn't look natural because the natural process is that our lips get smaller as we age and these get deeper. So if you keep your lips very plump and these are hollow, these nasolabial folds, it's a sure sign that something has been done and it looks unnatural. The other thing that I always tell patients is that we have to be mindful of not only the area around the mouth, but we also have to be mindful of the ratios of the lips and the upper lip ratio to bottom lip ratio. One of the other big mistakes is getting too big of an upper lip relative to the lower lip. If the upper lip is bigger than the lower lip, it usually looks distorted because it looks like something is hanging over and it doesn't look natural. Most females have a ratio of about 40% to 60%. So the top lip is about 40% of the lip size and the bottom is about 60% of what the total lip size is. So there's a natural ratio and I like to keep those things in that proportionality. So the big things is to get good lips, natural looking lips with fillers. I like to use cosmetic fillers that are in the hyaluronic acid family, particularly Juvederm and Restylane, because they hold water and they make the lips bigger without making them harder, distorted. Two is I like to be mindful of the areas around the mouth, because if those areas are not treated, the lips will not surely look natural if there's deep nasolabial folds. And thirdly, I always like to make a natural looking ratio where the bottom lip is slightly smaller than the top lip is slightly smaller than the bottom, and we have a natural ratio of 40% to 60% with natural looking folds and soft folds, so the whole area in general looks like it's proportional.